I'm in the north.
The north? I haven't seen Ukash in years. Listen, there's a golden path cell there. They're good people. Ukash is just north of the bridge, and this cell, they know the area better than anyone. I'd appreciate it if you could reconnect with them, but be careful. You've seen the Royal Guard. They're tougher and smarter than the regular armed forces.
How did you do it?
How did you escape the prison? Did you climb out by tooth and nail? You part spider monkey or something?
They're waiting for you downstairs. Ajay, thank you for reuniting us with the Golden Path in the south.
You can tell Amit and Sabal we are ready to fight. They have targets picked.
You have a lovely, lovely home.
No! It's my family.
Very charming. Ooh, this. Oh, I like this. Is this mahogany?
And look at you. A lovely couple to match a lovely home. Very salt of the earth. You know, I was told that if I ever wanted to experience the hospitality of Utkarsh, that I had to visit Baranas. Oh, we questioned everyone, too. And everyone said the exact same thing. They are the friendliest. They will talk to anyone. To anyone, I say. To everyone, they say. Well, they were so emphatic that I decided I had to see it for myself. He's cute. You see, I wanted to warn you.
Warn us, sir?
Yes. Now, I'm not sure if you've heard, but it's come to my attention that there are some very disreputable people around. And I'm concerned that these people, these terrorists, well, they might take advantage of your hospitality. Maybe ruin your wonderful reputation. And we wouldn't want that to happen, now would we?
No, sir.
No. Well, would you allow me to protect you? To ensure your reputation? Please, yes, Kingman. Your wish is my command. I'm so glad we could agree on this. Well, I won't take up any more of your time. This should only take a moment. And they say I've lost touch with my subjects.
No! They'll kill you!
I'm getting Pagan. Amita! I found Pagan! I'm on his heels!
Ajay, you could end it right now!
I know!
Thank you. Hello, RJ. Did you miss me? Oh, wait, yes, you did.
Pagan? I just killed you!
No, no, you just ruined a perfectly good body double with hair loss. Do you know how expensive he was to make? He wasn't even Asian, for Christ's sake. He was...
I'll hunt the burrows for you.
You escaped?
Any idea where these burrow thieves may have gone? I can't.
The
please,
you have to help me.
Time to move!
Got you, Gale!
Thank you.
Ajay, you're just in time. Pagan's broadcast is starting.
What's this about?
No clue, brother. But we're going to find out.
Good people of Kirat. I'm sure you will all be delighted to know that the reports of my death are completely and utterly inaccurate. I am alive, and all is right in the world. But life brings change. And I implore you, Kirat, to look to my example and see it as the positive influence it is. Change requires strength. And it is a strength that I know all of you possess. Now, I recently experienced change within my own organization. Miss Noor and Paul Duplure, after years of dedicated service, have decided to move on. I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing them well in their future endeavors. But like them, we must look forward, not back. The attempt on my life is nothing more than a symptom of resistance to change. Rest easy. For Yuma Lao, my trusted commander-in-chief, who oversees our mining operations at the KEO facility, stands between me and any would-be assassin. She would rather die than see any harm come to me. Go ahead, I challenge you. Put her resolve to the test. To summarize, change is good. Embrace it. Your king is alive. Rejoice. And Yuma stands like a sentinel, waiting. Bring it on.
Sounds like he's calling us out.
The mines. You know what to do.
I've spent a lot of my life apologizing for Yuma's first impressions. She has a remarkable ability to make consistently terrible introductions. I'd love for you two to meet on better terms. She really has been the driving force behind most of my successes. She forges deals with my international buyers. She polices Noor and Duplure. She even finds time to run my army. Well, that is until her recent obsession with Kirati superstition took a hold of her. She thinks I don't know about the expedition she's been sending up the mountains looking for magical paintings or whatever it is. I'm as open as the next fellow about negligible losses for the sake of employee morale, but only so many pens can go missing from the station of...
Okay. upset. Pagan sends a boy like you to kill me after everything I did for him. Before your whore of a mother came along, he was fearless. Nobody could stand up to him. Then your mother. Your mother. His resolve. She turned him into this simpering shell of a man. He stopped being a king that day. He was broken. Weak. He would get better. He had to get better. But no. What is broken stays broken. It stays weak. But Pagan will not break me. This country will not break.
Got me.
What the hell?
Let's stop playing this game. Thank you. No choice in bed.
Time to do what Pagan would never do himself. Time to kill you and mix your mother's ass in pig slop.
Amita, Yuma's dead.
Huh? You killed the demon of Durgesh. Don't worry, Ajay. Pagan is next.
Thank you.
Amira, and you know what? Rumpy Ray Rana is feeling good. I feel change in the air, you guys. I'm talking about Barack Obama type of change. And you know what it smells like? Something funny. Oh, yeah. It smells like bacon. In fact, I think somebody's cooking bacon right now. Hey, hey, Chotu. So bacon banana? Are you ready to eat? Are you ready to eat banana, boy? Huh? Okay, you guys. I'm going to have to wrap this up because change is coming. Bacon time.
Hey, Badra.
Hi.
Or should I call you Tarunatara?
Badra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalandhar Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kirat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight. You know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kirat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Tarun Matara.
I thought Tarun Matara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarun Matara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kirat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, Ajay. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandhar will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kirat as well.
Okay. I think I know what I have to do.
Thank you.
Sabal, I hear Amita's ready to move on Jalandhar.
That ignorant bitch! It's bad enough having Pagan destroying everything. Now she wants to do his job for him. I'm done with her. I can't tell you what Jalandhar means to Kirat, what it means to Mohan. He's proud of you, you know? We're taking the temple. We're cleansing Badra. We're uniting the people under the light of Kira.
Archie?
It's Sabal. Yuma and Fagin have been robbing Kirat for years and hoarding our relics at Jalendo. I don't want the army taking anything that belongs to our people, so please send their boats before you attack. Make sure none of them can escape.
Ace, they've also wired the temple with explosives. Disable them. If you're detected, they'll start the timer.
Stay frosty. Nothing. We're hunting ghosts out here.
Used all the bombs.
Stop!
done.
Good work, but I've got some bad news for you. My spotters tell me that enemy reinforcements are heading towards your position. They mean to take back the temple. Get ready for another fight.
Soldiers coming in from the west.
Jalendu is safe, Sabal.
Praise Kira. I thought Amita was going to get there first. Can you believe she was going to stop Badra from fulfilling her destiny? She can't stand between the gods and their people. This arrogance will be her downfall.
Thank you. her.
That should have worked.
Well, it bloody didn't.
Well, maybe you needed a longer fall. Maybe we need a higher table.
Oh.
Is he gonna be okay?
What? Oh, he'll be fine. Just a slight setback.
Fuck you, you Chev.
Oh, come on. Yeah, this'll sort you out.
Hey, have a talk. We call this one trapped in the closet.
Yeah, hot and fresh. Right out the kitchen.
Another topper. You mind sticking it into my arm this time?
Oh, sorry, mate. This one's gotta go in your bum.
In my what?
Here.
Wait. Oh.
Don't be greedy, AJ. Fuck you.
Those guys give me.
you've been a real trooper.
Yes, you're the best guinea pig we've ever had.
Definitely the longest living one.
Oh, by far. And in recognition of your tremendous service, we've prepared a very special reward for you. For your gallantry in the face of unpredictable recreational pharmaceutical interactions,
as well as environmental and mammalian risk to life and limb,
we hereby present to you the golden pipe of Kairat. It's not real gold, sorry.
It's the highest honor we can bestow upon you.
Okay, yeah, thank you, I guess.
He's absolutely tickled.
Well, of course he is. It's a fine pipe.
It's been a pleasure experimenting with you.
All right, enough pomp. Back to the task at hand.
A very important task.
Shall we?
Yes.
Enjoy.
Grandfather is dying, and his only wish is to taste Kirati oysters one last time.
Ah.
Grandfather is dying, and his only wish is to take Kirati one last time. But yaks are quick, and we haven't had protein in weeks. I can barely cook rice. Grandfather is dead.
All help. I can't deny a man his dying wish.
Thank you.
Thank you.